Next up, William Gives from the United States.
Very controlled performance there.